job. Take it slow. Big ravine here.
I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Adelante.
Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? Down this way.
You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Careful. There's a drop here. Careful here. Watch your head here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
A few days?
I know. Here. Take a drink of this.
Thanks.
You're not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Come on. You see that on the ridge?
For the horses. I'll keep take John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Some shelter now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose the scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you?
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
Here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that... that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.